Hello ACGs and welcome to my channel. Lucy getting a lot of screen time nowadays since I fucked up that meme page recently. If you didn't watch that video, it's right here. The analysis series of these videos get a lot of views, so we decided to do another one as world. It's World Cup season. Hey, India haar gayi kya? Haan, haar gayi. Honestly, I have no idea about cricket, but Virat Kohli. The guy we are style analyzing today is an amazing dude. He's a professional sportsman, current captain of the Indian cricket team, model, role model, has a hot wife, alpha male, a meme, vegan, and the list just goes on. He's just too versatile and it reflects through his style. I decided to do something different this time. I wanted to change the video style a little bit. So I decided to copy it inspired by frugal aesthetics video style. And that's what we're doing today. That's why this looks like this. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Da 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 da. It's the one and only AARYA, immature motherfucker.
And you're watching Style Analysis.
So let's start with body type analysis. Virat Kohli is 5 feet 9 inches tall. He weighs around 69 kilograms. My favorite number. He's in between the endomorph and mesomorph body type. And you know what that means. Basically, it means that anything, almost everything will look good on him. He can never fuck up a look or an outfit. But he should stay away from tees that are too long. That way he'll appear shorter. Now, let's get to the outfit analysis. That's why we are here for. But before that, here's a disclaimer. They say you got offended and I laughed at the same thing, which means I'm happier in my life than you are. Thank you. This video series is just for rating outfits, so there's no reason for any hate over here. And this right here, this is my character. In real life, no one is like this. For the basics, I'll give him a 10 on 10 right away on the basics. His basics game is just on point. 99% of the time, he goes for slim fit clothing, as you might have seen. Because who doesn't want to show off those lean vegan guns of theirs? See, it's not a bad thing, but with a body like that, you will have zero problems in wearing baggy clothes. It can never look bad on you. But still, most of the times, he prefers not to. Well, that's all for the basics. I really don't have a lot to speak about this. But keep in mind, Virat Kohli has his own personal stylist. And you know what that means. That's already been done previously, so let's move on to some traditionals and formals. As you might know, he is or was the brand ambassador of Manyavar. I was too lazy to Google it. If someone knows, just comment it down below. So obviously his traditionals game is on point. Plus he has a stylist. So nothing a lot to speak about as well. No mistakes, nothing whatsoever. Yeah, I really like this one though. I'm not a traditionals kind of a guy, but this is something I really loved. And oh, formals. Don't talk about it. Again, just on point, every single time. What less can you expect from it? I really didn't find any mistakes or rather, I can't point them out. Because he was styled by professionals who have a lot of experience in this field. And pointing them out would be disrespectful to those artists. I normally don't give a fuck to say anything, but when it comes to art, I always admire and respect it. Because art
is an explosion!
So now let's move on to streetwear analysis. See, just like I told you, he looks amazing in baggy clothing. Just like you look amazing when you subscribe to Street Stylescape. Do you need any other reason? Because let's be honest for a minute, you're getting a lot of insights, a lot of tips and tricks about streetwear. So indirectly, you're bound to look amazing, no matter what. As the important thing is aside now, you can see that most of his streetwear outfits will consist of neutral colors. And if you're new to streetwear and color matching, this is a really easy way to pair up colors. Colors such as brown, black, blue, navy blue, beige, or any colors like these go together very well. And I've made a separate video about color matching in streetwear, so you can go check that video out for color matching, how to do color matching the right way. Plus pairing neutral colors together, you're playing it kind of safe. You can never go wrong with this. And looks like Virat Kohli here always plays it safe.
Yes, kids, always use protection. Triple S Bhav here has herpes. Don't be like Triple S Bhav.
We're not talking about coitus, and you're the one who has herpes. Triple S Bhav on the other side, he's a chhapri, he's a virgin. It's better to be like him rather than you. That doesn't mean you have to be a chhapri, no. And if you don't want to be a chhapri, here's a video. A lot of video promotions today, man. Deal with it. Anyway, the next thing that I observed is that Virat here doesn't rely on the accessorizing and proper grooming as an essential part and something that makes or breaks the look. To sum it up, you can't wear an outfit like this and pair it up with a haircut like this. It just doesn't go together, so keep your grooming in check. Always choose hairstyles that suit your face shape, alright? And if you don't know how, again a video promo. We have a video for every single thing at this point. And the second thing would be accessorizing. Accessorize well, people. Again, there's a lot when it comes to accessorizing, like accessorizing, like pairing up metals according to your skin tones, pairing the right accessories with the right outfit. There's just too much. For the most part, this is the most versatile guy I've style analyzed till this date. But I'll let you know the conclusion at the end. Let me just say something brutally honest here. It's that I just didn't see anything too out of the blue or something that was too eye-catching or too outstanding. It's not like it's too good, but it's good enough. Always tries to play it safe and almost never experiments with his clothing, and he doesn't have a personal style of his own. So let's get to the scoreboard right now and let you know what I think about him. As you might know, we rate in terms of fit, personality, versatility, color combination, and accessorizing. And whoever gets the most scores out of all of these criteria, they're basically the world fashion anal champion. They don't get anything, but they're just a champion from our side. They don't even know it. So in terms of fit, I'll give Virat Kohli a 5 on 5, all right? That's just pretty much self-explanatory. In terms of personality, I'll give him a 2 out of 5. And let me tell you that it's not about his own personality. If I had to rate his own personality, I would rate him like a 10 on 5. But here, personality means dressing according to your personality, which he does not have a personality-based dressing. So I'm giving him a 2 out of 5. In terms of versatility, he is a 4.5 because he's almost into everything. He does it all. Alright, so no problems with that. In terms of color combination, it's a 3.5 out of 5. He plays it safe. He wears neutrals, he wears easy colors, not too much poppy, not too funky or anything. But he never wears them wrong. Obviously, the stylists and you know what's coming next. Finally, accessorizing, where he gets a 5 out of 5. Again, self-explanatory. The total score he gets is a 20 out of 25 score, which is a pretty good score, but you know what's going to happen next. 1 point will be deducted from each of the criteria, which means 5 points will be deducted out of the 20 points, which now is 15 out of 25. Yeah, that's not. In conclusion, the score could have been much better if it didn't have a stylist. But anyway, it wouldn't even matter a bit. He's a professional sportsman and not someone who's into fashion. Even having a separate profession and dressing up like this is more than enough, alright? I'd say I'm very similar to Virat Kohli in terms of just dressing up. I just don't have the height, athletic build, money, fame, hot wife. Ugh. But I have something that he doesn't. I experiment more with my clothing.
It's because you have to run this channel, you idiot. He doesn't have time for all of that.
Fair enough. If you're into any other corporate profession, this is how you pull off streetwear.
Chaila.
I'd call it decent streetwear. Decent enough in the eyes of corporate people. This would be the peak, and if you go beyond this, you won't be appreciated in the corporate world. I know it's bad, but that's the reality. And reality is often disappointing. Well, that is all for today's video. Hope I didn't offend you this time. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. And if you don't, give it a thumbs down. And let me know why you liked or disliked the video in the comment section below. If you want to buy genuine sneakers at a very good rate, join our Discord server, the Anti-Chapri Gang, the ACG. The link is in the description. You can go check it out from there. Also, subscribe to our vlog channel as there's content coming soon. I'm promising you, it's coming soon. If you want to talk to me personally, my Instagram handle is mentioned below. It's @streetstylescape. You can go follow me there and talk to me directly. Again, thank you so much for watching this video. Stay stylish, stay safe. SSS out.